And I thought, well, would you just take a moment? You already read it, okay? I thought we'd take a moment. And I would ask. Oh, would you reach your mind?
Do we get a pencil or a halo? Pencil.
Here's one for you. Here's one for you. And what I thought would be great, as just as nobody's ever seen it, this is just between you and the Lord, but I'd like you to think over the last year, and try to think of just the best things that God gives you on. Or, a few words that are and then when we take the collection, we all have some return collection. You can put your thanksgiving, and you take them to the altar, and pray over them there and offer those thanksgivings to God. Is that good?
Okay. What are we doing?
Then you should do what we're thankful for.
What are we thankful for?
For their brave play and their startling frankness, sudden sympathies.
We thank you, God.
For the young, for their high hopes, for their search for freedom, for their solemn vows.
We thank you, God.
For growing up and growing old, for wisdom deepened by experience, for rest and leisure, and for time made precious by its passing.
We thank you, God.
For your help in times of doubt and sorrow, for healing our diseases, for preserving us in temptation and danger.
We thank you, God.
For the church into which we have been called, for the good news we receive by word and sacrament, and for our life together in the Lord.
We praise God.
For you, Holy Spirit, you guide our steps and bring us gifts of faith and love. You pray in us and prompt our grateful worship.
We praise you, Holy Spirit.
Above all, O God, for your Son, Jesus Christ, who lived and died and lived again for our salvation, for our hope in him, and for the joy of serving him.
We thank and praise you, eternal God, for your goodness to us.
Amen.
Wrap up our prayer time with the Lord's Prayer, Our Father. Who art in heaven,